not equipped to protect our citizens against an outbreak of this magnitude. Our JSDF lacks the capability to defend our shores from such an onslaught, and only 0.3% of our citizenry own firearms. It is for this reason that the Ministry of Defense recommends a full evacuation of the mainland, and with the cooperation of our honored Russian neighbors, a temporary resettling in the Kamchatka Peninsula.
This is Rescue Leader. Where the hell are you?
Sweeping the last sector. 10 minutes.
Negative. Get to the evac bus. We need escort now.
There could still be people in these houses.
We got reports of infected in your area and we're out of time. Rush ship leaves in 35.
Time to go.
Stay very quiet.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
What are you doing?
I'm not leaving anyone behind.
We've done what we can here, Shaw. Evacuation's over. It's completely deserted. Everyone must have gotten out.
Please proceed to your home evacuation center as quickly as possible. Came
from the highway.
Rescue leader, what's going on?
Enemy contact. We're okay, but that sound is going to bring more.
On our way.
Finally dropped the bull.
Loading
fresh ammo.
They're here.
Heads up. I see a hider. Too close. Way too close. I
If it shoots, I'll take it.
Rescue leader, why are we stopping?
Road barriers. Raised to keep civilians from jamming the port. We can lower them. I know there's a control panel nearby.
Got it. Stand by. Okay, I'm good.
Do not make noise.
Oh, shit.
Yes! Found a defense kit! Raise that wire on the ground.
Lower the barriers!
Defense kit.
Lower the barriers!
Okay, I got it! I see an infected! We gotta go!
Hey guys, I'm not there!
Lots of noise!
Razor wire set.
I've never killed anything before today.
Technically, they were already dead.
This might slow them down.
Take them out!
You shot me!
I have the last bus passing through on final approach.
Negative. The port perimeter is failing. I can't wait for it.
Command! Sir, I have 34 people on this bus.
The western gates are undermanned and taking a beating. If infected get through there, they have a straight shot to the port. I cannot risk it.
Command, this is Team 4. We'll cover the western gate. Can you hold a few minutes?
We'll hold. I falls, I have to leave.
Floor it, rescue leader, and don't look back.
Thank you, C4. Do your best.
You see that infector?
Here.
Reloading!
Heza, I see a hider. He's not hiding anymore. This should help. Hiroji, was LA this bad when you were there?
It was different.
How so?
A lot of guns, everybody's high, panic, bad combination.
I owe you one.
I'm reloading!
A lot better than nothing. If it shoots, I'll take it.
I see one hiding! Lurk her down!
They're much stronger than they look.
There's one of the gates. This is Team 4, 50 meters from the gate.
Could be here any moment. We need defenses.
They left you here alone?
We have men defending gate 2 on the other side of the channel.
Head up in that parking lot
and check in with them. You'll have a clear line of sight for both gates.
They clean. Let them through.
Auto turret running. Defense kit. This might slow them down. Electric grid powered up. Yes! Found a defense kit. Quiet here.
our turret running. Okay, I'm good.
All civilian vehicles now aboard. Fullback support.
On our way.
Team 4, this is Rescue Leader. We'll see you on the ship.
Roger that, Rescue Leader.
structure nearly complete. Be advised, we have reports of possible breaches along the perimeter.
We have to cut through here. We can still get on that ship.
Take down anything that moves. We can't have them following us.
We can get through.
Explosives! Watch the ground! Checkpoint!
Eyes open for a lurker.
Mines on the ground!
So many dead.
It would have been millions more.
Inspector over there! Bring that bull down!
Hey! Open the gates!
We can't do that. There's a swarm coming. We'll let you through when the bridge is clear. It's against orders. I'm sorry.
Enemy!
Are you kidding me?
I would do the same. Inspector sighted!
Voltage grid ready.
Cover me, I'm reloading! Explosives! Watch the ground!
Finally!
They're much stronger than they look.
They're all down!
Loading fresh ammo!
Don't count me out yet.
Hold. No one gets through without being checked.
We're fine. Look at us.
12 count is good. You can go.
Come in. Team 4 have cleared gate 12.
Team Look four, directly at the command. Officer when you reach
the
entry point.
To the fuel depot. I'll update you with orders when you're en route.
Cover fuel depot.
Go much faster if everyone cooperates and does as they're told. Please have your identification and transfer assignment open and visible for the officer to check as you enter. Thank you.
No one is allowed to go through here.
We've been sent to the fuel depot. Call command.
Keep moving.
This thing is chaos, man. We'll be lucky to get out.
Considering the task, I think it's pretty organized.
Great. If we don't get on that ship because of this fuel depot side trip.
Command, we're entering the fuel depot.
My team left a cache of explosive charges inside. Rig them up to the tanks.
You are blowing the depot.
Blowing the depot will create a wall of fire between the mainland and the ship.
Start looking for those explosives. We've got infected inside the depot!
Thank you. I owe you.
Rigging it up!
I spotted a stalker! Up ahead!
They're coming!
Charge is in position!
All units, intel reports multiple swarms approaching the port.
Focus fire on the...
Looks like that's all of them.
All units, the perimeter can't hold. Expect contact.
I got the creep.
Thank you.
you go?
I'm reloading!
I see one hiding! I see a bull!
A big one. We're the only thing between them and a ship.
There's no one else?
We're in it. Help us get this place on down.
Machine gun is ready.
It has been an honor.
You've done your country a great service.
Ready for me!
God, let them through!
I spotted a stalker!
Someone get it all!
All passengers, return to your cabins immediately. Lock your doors and remain inside until you're clear to leave. All military personnel, report to Cargo Bay 1.
They're on board.
Not possible. They checked everybody.
Stay close.
What's happening?
We are taking a look.
We don't know yet. Stay where you are.
Careful. We've got a jumper.
Help! You got me!
They're on the ship! We've been directed to the cargo deck.
Thank you. We've got it from here.
T4, do you read me?
We read you. Who screwed up?
We don't know how the infection entered the ship, but we must get it under control.
Where do you need us?
They're coming from the cargo deck. Try to get out there and seal it off.
Hit it now.
Many of them!
What happened to the streets now?
blue zone up there. We have no other choice at this point.
Heading there now.
It may be too late to contain this.
Keep it together. We must try.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Heading to the atrium.
Be careful. We've already lost two teams in there. It's chaos.
They're coming in from everywhere.
I see rats. Rats exterminated.
Enough.
The crew followed the same procedures as every other ship, and none of them...
This ship is overcrowded. The boarding was rushed. Why are you arguing?
Yeah.
It happened.
Screamer!
up ahead.
Reloading.
We're Team 4. What can we do?
We've sealed off the ship. Most of them are headed to this position. We will send an alarm to bring in the rest. Get the remaining defenses up and gather any equipment you can find.
Some rock music would probably also do the trick.
Quiet here.
I need some meds!
Down.
This will keep you going.
Thank you.
Reloading! Cut them down! Bring that screamer down!
Down the screamer! Is humming. Picked up some defenses. Stationary machine gun in position.
Down.
them up! Stop
all units. Perform a full sweep of the ship. No mistakes.
Hydra is dead.
Passengers, we have regained control of the ship and commenced the final sweep. Please stay in your cabins until we give the all clear.
My parents got on the ship yesterday. They'll have arrived by now.
People like you when we get there, and when we return.
passengers, return to your cabins immediately. Lock your doors and remain inside until you're clear to leave. All military personnel, report to Cargo Bay 1.
They're on board.
Not possible. They checked everybody.
We're going to find out.
We don't know. Please stay in your room.
Keep your eyes
open. Oh, shit! They're on board!
This will do.
One of them is hiding.
Come on, call the elevator! Gather up and we'll move.
Let's go!
Rescue leader, we're almost there.
Cargo bays are being overrun. Take up with the military when you get there. Be hot and loaded.
They'll be like flies in the web.
Almost.
there. We have no other choice at this point.
We should be.
There aren't enough bullets on this boat to finish them.
Keep it together. We must try.
You're not...
We will try. That was too close.
Entering the atrium.
Be careful. We've already lost two teams in there. It's chaos.
Contact front!
This ship was a disaster waiting to happen.
Every precaution was taken.
Well, it appears that wasn't enough.
We followed the same procedures as every other ship, and none of them...
This ship is overcrowded. The boarding was rushed. Why are you arguing?
What happened?
It happened. How doesn't matter right now.
Rats!
Team 4 here. What's the situation?
We've sealed off the ship. Most of them are headed to this position.
We will stand alone to bring in the rest. Get the remaining defenses up and gather any equipment you can find.
Yes, sir.
Reloading!
Next time, watch yourself.
Big one is down!
Oh, I need to be more careful.
That happen again.
You're not done yet.
I'm okay, thanks.
Hold positions!
We need guns covering those upper levels.
Voltage grid running.
We are running out of time. Let's go.
Be quiet.
Let's see. Auto turret set. This will do just fine. See a hider.
I need an ETA on air support.
We got a fall.
You are in my world now. Reloading.
Yeah.
All right.
Great. We can use help.
Drop the ball!
Has been incoming!
Kill that screamer! Fast!
Do not let them through!
I got the creep!
There's too many! We can't hold them!
In the hole!
I'm empty!
Like you when we get there, and when we return.
I was 11 years old the first time I felt the ground shake. My instinct was to leave. But my grandparents wouldn't hear of it. This is our home, they told me. we don't leave. I came to live by that code. Earthquakes, tsunamis, typhoons, they're all part of life here. We accept them. We don't leave. When the evacuation was announced, I rejected it. This wasn't our way. Then I saw them. And I understood. This wasn't another disaster. This was a war.
Nobody expected a 9-year-old girl from Tokyo to be fascinated by guns. Nobody imagined a 22-year-old university senior would drop out and train for the biathlon. Nobody believed that the daughter of a salaryman could win Olympic gold. Nobody predicted that a necrotic plague would decimate our planet's population. But life is all about the unforeseen. And nobody saw me coming either.
I always wanted to be a cop. Thought I could do some good. But the scum on the street kept destroying lives. While I was wrapped up in red tape. Shackled by senseless laws. The virus stripped all that away, left us to fend for ourselves. And finally, the chains were off.
Growing up in Tokyo, you either became a salaryman, or you were a waste. If you asked around, it's safe to say I was the latter. They said I lacked self-control, that I shamed my family. So my father sent me off to relatives in the States. Turns out, Americans care a lot more about earnings than honor. Which worked out fine. Until the Zeke showed up. The Japanese decided to evacuate. They didn't have the firepower to fight. But I had special skills. So when everyone else was leaving, I went home.
Permis, Zeke!
Winter hasn't officially arrived. Thank you.